Here in Indiana, two people from Boone County may face charges after police say they abandoned more than a dozen animals. Neighbors told Animal Control the two left behind 14 animals in a home. Police found 7 dogs and 7 cats who were underweight and sick. The animals are now being cared for at the Humane Society of Boone County.